It leads to a third down. Play fake to Gordon. Now Rivers. He's airing it out for Williams. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Well, I tell you, Brandon, this ball's intercepted, but it is third down. So the silver lining is that since this is so far down the field and there wasn't a big run back associated with it, really this kind of works like a punt. It's not an altogether bad result.